Betty Stevens knows keeping her cholesterol in check is part of a heart-healthy lifestyle.
It gives you a real high to know you're doing the right thing.
So how's your cholesterol IQ? Take this short quiz and find out. Here goes. True or false? First, what about this statement, children cannot have high cholesterol? The answer, it's false.
More and more we're seeing children being affected by things like having high cholesterol, high blood pressure, and even diabetes. And that's usually due to things like a lack of exercise or a poor diet.
Okay, so how about this? All cholesterol is bad. The answer again, false.
We have both good and bad cholesterol in our body. The good cholesterol, called HDL, if that level is very high, can actually help protect against things like having a heart attack. One of the things that you can do to get HDL is work out.
Finally, you don't need a cholesterol screening until you're middle-aged.
That's not true. So current national guidelines suggest that everyone get a baseline cholesterol checked when you're 20 years old.
The good news, cholesterol is one risk factor for heart disease that can be controlled. For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Furfer.